I'm NASA Kennedy's Karen Curry, taking you inside KSC. Kennedy's Ground Systems Development and Operations Program, the U.S. Navy, and support contractors wrapped up Orion water recovery testing in the Pacific Ocean. The recovery team headed out to sea aboard the USS San Diego with a test version of the Orion crew module and ground support equipment, conducting underway recovery test 5 in preparation for exploration mission 1. The team demonstrated and evaluated the recovery processes, procedures, hardware, and personnel necessary to recover the Orion crew module into the well deck of a Navy ship. Orion's first uncrewed flight atop NASA's Space Launch System rocket is scheduled for late 2018. Inside the Astrotech Payload Processing Facility near Kennedy Space Center, the Geostationary Operational Environmental Satellite, or GOES-R, was enclosed in the payload fairing on October 21st. The next generation NOAA satellite was transported to Space Launch Complex 41 on November 9th for stacking with the United Launch Alliance Atlas V rocket. GOES-R will launch to a geostationary position over the U.S. to provide images of storms and help predict weather forecasts, severe weather outlooks, watches, warnings and lightning conditions, and longer-term forecasting. GOES-R is scheduled to launch later this month. And remember, Spaceport Magazine digs deeper inside KSC.